Everybody's eating. Let's go join them. We're here with the creators of the Ensel hammock. So we've got Rivendell Refugee here, and this is
Cracker Billy.
Cracker Billy.
This is our suspension, just a simple stainless steel buckle.
All right.
Run of the mill.
Climbing rated carabiner.
Yep. And what we're looking at is a 5mm molded zipper. Hammock body, of course, nothing sewn through, as you can see.
Yeah, hammock body made of 1.9.
1.9 hammock body.
Which we haven't found a need for so far.
We've got the pocket. Sitting. What does this neat thing?
Top it actually makes a pillow.
Perfect. Perfect for sitting around. You get it. No headgear, no nothing. Make it a little breathing hole. Oh, wait a minute. How about if you'd like to look around like I do?
People are going to wonder, what about the asymmetrical lay that they're used to in other hammocks?
Not a total 45. I'm just thinking about 30. Let's try it zipped up. And you can watch how the top does. All right, let me go all the way this way.
Certainly more room than the original peapod ever had. Now what about shoulder squeeze? Any shoulder squeeze or?
None that I can perceive.
When I climbed in and laid in this hammock, I noticed that there was a little bit of shoulder squeeze comparable to that of one of the larger Enos set up in such a way that you have a more of a flat lay head to foot rather than asymmetrical. It's not the same kind of design, and you should know that going into it as something like a Hennessy or a Blackbird that has that asymmetrical lay built into the hammock. Just be aware. Now I'm going to get a little bit more video of this in the morning, but this is my setup with the new double layer hammock, integrated insulation, bug net, 1.4 pounds. This is my view, if you can see. Moon reflecting down here on the water. Moon right up here. I have got a great little breeze. And depending upon what the weather's doing, I might have to drop those doors on the foot end. But I am cozy. I am loving this. Hot Springs is one of my favorite places. Being camping here on the river, perfect. Well, good morning. Slept really, really well last night. The wind picked up probably about 3:30, 4 o'clock. Really been flopping around out there. I've got the Cuban tarp pitched really taut. Did get up around 4:15 to re-pitch it a little lower. Just in case it really starts to rain. But take a look at what I've been looking at. Beautiful. I'm going to give you a little bit of a show around camp here. This is main camp. Here's my home base. Some people still sleeping. Morning.
Good morning. I'm not in there.
Morning to you. Morning. Morning to you. Hey. Ooh, looks like you all are getting ready for some stuff over here also.
Oh, yeah.
This all contributing to the big breakfast or just your own?
Doodads.
Got a coffee first and then plan later.
Gotcha. Looks like it's starting to drizzle.
Yeah.
Oh, goody. Your name is?
Euchre, sorry.
Great, yeah. That's some custom Dutch work there, and that's just incredible. So you can just hang your strap.
Right through it. Just snap it on.
That's just great.
And then you're done with it.
Great idea. Whiskey. Oh, there.
It starts off when we're at the courthouse.
Not a house, but a view.
You're right up there, honestly.
Never been. 15 minutes. Baby said it was a little step up for me, and Steve said it
was a big step up
for me. No, I said it's harder than
anything.
Does he get
here too?
Oh, yeah, big step.
Okay. Redo my hair. Get in the phone.
Nice.
Already?
This is what we do when it's just kind of raining.
What's that?
Several of us take a nap. Some of us listen to the game. Some of us
eat.
Most of us just watch it drizzle. It's not even that bad. So after a walk into town, I got some water. Come back, hang out, sell some raffle tickets, and wait for people to come back off the river.
So here's a better picture of my new setup.
Everybody got the raffle tickets ready? Before he reads that, I want everybody to understand how we're going to do this. Once you get past this line, from here over, this is tier one. Tier one, you're going to walk up if your number is called and you pick any one of the items off of this side. Go and sit down. Once we reach, all of these are gone, we start tier two. That's from this point to this point.
Do all the tickets go back in at two or three?
All the tickets are going to go back in at three, so
gotcha.
You'll have a chance to win one of the big prizes.
Cool.
I love you just the same. Crazy about you, baby, cause Caledonia's your name. Caledonia, Caledonia, what makes the beat get so hot?
Ha ha ha!
All right, thank you all so much for donating to the raffle.
Hey, can we get a round of applause for Vincent, too?
Yay! Yay! Yay!
All right.
Yay!
I'm going to count up what we've got after we are done taking care of the big group site. Then the rest of the money is going to be split between the Appalachian Trail Conservancy and then also the Foothills Trail.
Woo! Yeah.
All right, are you going to pour any more lighter, or you got it?
Burnt bar, man.
You look so sweet tonight, Caledonia. Talk to me. Tell me everything.
So this is the king of canned crap, tidal defense.
This is the king of canned crap defending his title.
Are you ready, man? Are you in shape?
I'm all good.
Been,
man.
Been working out.
Man, let's get you warmed up. I'm feeling loose, man. I'm feeling loose. Yeah.
Pork brain.
Okay, let's put them in the pan. Do you need them seasoned with anything? You can.
No, 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 no. We want that brainy goodness.
Okay. Oh,
yuck. That's a brainy goodness.
Get it all in the picture.
Yummy, yummy, yummy. Look,
you
they're still
the
moving
picture.
Around.
Woo!
Right now, my wife and kids don't know what's happening, but they're
I'm thinking. That's good.
Woo, look at that.
Are these raw?
They're raw right now. Currently, but that's why we're cooking. Now these were labeled Abby Normal.
Abby Normal, that's right. Abby Normal pork brains. These are selective pork brains. Audience, who goes first?
Challenger goes first.
Damn. All right. Gentlemen,
start your
here we go. Whoa, hang on now.
Just brains, man. Oh, they're sliding away.
He didn't chew.
Nope, he's chewing. He's chewing.
Chewing. Open up one more time.
Successful challenge.
Everybody move
back.
What?
They're good.
Hey, man, come on.
You gotta save some for him.
He's just showing off.
You gotta save some for him.
That's using your brain.
I almost feel smarter already.
More than that.
So I got one.
No, because you're the only one that has a chill.
Tastes like chicken.
Yeah. Smells like frog.
Not like liverwurst.
Oh, you're going to suck one up your nose?
Woo!
Oh, yeah. Big round of applause.
We want to thank Shutterbug for stopping by Louise's on our way from Boone. She picked up some strawberry rhubarb pie. Gorge rats, this is for you. All right, so I've got this new stove. It's only weighs like 2.5 ounces. It's heavier than an alcohol stove, but it's tons more efficient on fuel. So let's give this a shot and see what we've got here. Go ahead and get oatmeal here. Go over the first. Come up probably about 6 inches to a foot